Friends, now we have to learn how to find the trigonometric functions of angle 330 degrees. That means we have to find sine of 330, cos of 330, like this all trigonometric functions. So friends, before to start this, subscribe our channel, because on this channel you will get solutions of each and every problem of mathematics from class 1st to class 12. So subscribe our channel. Now we will start our solution. So friends, let's see how to find trigonometric functions of angle 330 degree by using circle. First, we have to draw a coordinate system. This horizontal line is x-axis, also known as x-x-dash. This vertical line is y-axis, y-y-dash. Now, we have to draw a standard unit circle. This circle is standard because its center is at the origin, having coordinates 0, 0. And it is unit because its radius is 1 unit. That's why it is known as standard unit circle. Let measure of angle XOP is equal to 330. So now we have to draw this angle XOP in our diagram. First, we have to draw initial arm OX, ray OX, in the positive direction of x-axis. By measuring angle 330 degree, we have to draw terminal arm OP, which intersect our circle at point P, having coordinates x, y. Our terminal ray or terminal arm intersect the circle at point P, having coordinates x, y. Now, we have to draw one perpendicular from point P to the x-axis at Q. Now, because of this arrangement, we get one triangle OPQ. This OPQ has one angle as 90 degree at point Q. And out of 360, we measure 330 from outside of this triangle, and that's why its internal angle is 30 degree. And so we can say that triangle OPQ is 30, 60, 90 degree triangle. Now see size of this triangle OP. It is hypotenuse and also it is radius of circle. So its length is 1 unit. PQ, side PQ is opposite to 30. So it is half of hypotenuse. So it is 1 upon 2. And OQ is the adjacent of 30. And that's why its length is root 3 upon 2 times of hypo. So it is equal to root 3 upon 2. Now, because of this angle 330 degree, P lies in the 4th quadrant, and that's why x coordinate of P is positive, but y coordinate of P is negative. And value of variable coordinate x is equal to, it is equal to distance OQ on x-axis, and distance OQ is root 3 upon 2, and that's why x is equal to plus root 3 upon 2. And y, coordinate y, its value is equal to distance on y axis, that is OP, and here OP is 1 upon 2, that's why y is equal to minus 1 upon 2 because of 4th quadrant, sine is negative. Now we know, according to polar coordinates, cos theta is equal to x and sin theta is equal to y. Now here, first we have to find out sin 330, and that's why sin 330 is equal to, sin 330 is equal to value of y, that is minus 1 upon 2. Cos of angle 330 is equal to value of x, that is root 3 upon 2. And tan of 330 is the ratio of sin and cos. So it is 1 upon root 3, but with negative sign, minus 1 upon root 3. Now cosec 330 is a reciprocal of sin 330, and so its value is minus 2. Sec 330 is a reciprocal of cos 330, so its value is 2 upon root 3. And cot 330 is a reciprocal of tan 330, and so its value is minus root 3.